Tsukuyomi?
Summon Tsukuyomi. Face out.
No! That'd be amazing.
Oh. Who doesn't play Tsukuyomi anymore? Exactly.
Going first. Oh my goodness.
Well, I got something just as annoying.
It's pretty disgusting.
Okay, what's gonna happen is this.
The blaze!
Oh, it's terrible.
And then I'm gonna take him up.
Go somewhere, no?
But we'll do this first with poker.
So 1,000 to your face.
Your turn.
I can't because it's a torn pal and magician. It's only once per turn, so it's not my turn only. I can get the monkey board so that I don't die to flying suit. Hacha! Sorcerer, pirate these two. Do you have the That's giant hand too, what's up there?
I should three marks power trap for your one. Yep.
Take it easy, man. What do you have to put face down?
Say what?
I don't know. You have Ghost Ogre and just waiting for the Nat Beast? Yeah, like Ghost Ogre.
No, I just Squire Monarch.
Oh, yeah. That's true.
I'm not playing Ghost Ogre right now. I just
don't like it, yeah.
I just couldn't enjoy it.
I know.
I just like Baylor better.
I know, he was so kind.
Unfortunately, my hand is totaled butt again.
Is it all spiels?
It's terrible. It's so bad.
You got no squires. That was literally a bench.
Isn't that terrible?
Yeah, it's all spiels.
These three were
sides. It's not even like playable either.
These three were sides. I know. Even if this wasn't here, I still would have.
Yeah.
I still would have.
I mean, you can technically set and just hope and pray. Like, Snowman eaters a thing, right? I can negate it, not beast.
You maybe put a fire marks, a mega fire marks, is good. They go
smooth. Pendulum off the butt. I'll give pendulum to someone one.
Oh no, I'm gonna activate twin. Oh,
cost?
I'm sorry. I'm gonna discard Monarch's Mark.
Oh, it's a spin. Mill two?
Oh, okay. Can I mill two?
Yeah. No, I was kidding. No, get out of here.
This two up to your hand. Monarch's the easiest stock. Like before, you take card.
Sure.
And that's two.
Yeah, pull out that side block. What if you actually failed to kill me right now?
I'll be sad. You're a
7,000. I'd be sad that I used any of my cards.
After effects,
I was just assuming that you were going to kill me.
I guess hit these two.
Sure.
Do I have anything left? I do. I'll have one left, so I gotta kill one. Shit. I gotta get a warning, so. I guess.
A judge is judging yourself.
Yeah, no, right? I'll kill the Liz draw, I guess. Which is pretty shitty, though. No, I don't want to kill the Liz draw. It's terrible. Yeah, kill the Toad. Get this. That one's wrong. How much is that? 7,000? It's more than 7,000.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,000, 72, 8,000, 85, 87.
This 4,000 itself.
That's 9,000.
Over 9,000? Yeah, it's exactly 9,000.
It's exactly 9,000.
Damn it, it's exactly.
Don't kid yourself.
Yeah. Oh, no, it's more than 9,000. Okay. It's over 9,000.
What, 3, 6?
Because this is increased 300.
Yes, yeah, so you got 93.
Kill the coin, bitch.
Monarch.
Nothing. Yeah, no, it's like a dark world.
It's garbage cans.
It's like dark world.
It's
I never liked
it's
it.
It's like Alex just stacking a handful of spells.
Basically.
Whoa. You know, the same thing happened game one. You went first game one.
Nah.
I opened like Monarch and 5 spells.
Well, at least you didn't reveal what you were playing. I'm like,
game two was fine.
Alright, so. You know.